still as ferocious as ever.
Cuban Navy Special Forces.
Precisely. The request came directly from Marulanda, the leader of FARC. Why doesn't he just shoot me? I can see it in your eyes. I could have shot you dead several times already. Your old commander may want your head, but not me. You see, when Central would meet to plan out our operations, you were always essential to our strategy. We thought you might inherit Carlos's old name. You could have been the next Jackal. We need someone in our organization with your talent. Come back with me, Bloodhound. Pretending to be a maid in a country manor isn't who you really are. You can't resist the smell of blood.
Yeah, you're right. That place was boring. There was no blood, no gunfire, nothing. Now that the Master is dead, it's time to move on. Once I avenge his death, my debt to him will have been paid.
This isn't what I expected from you, Rosarita.
It'll all be over soon. Just let me finish it.
Very well. A few American heads should make for some nice souvenirs.
But I doubt the Commander will simply forgive me.
Leave that to me. I have powerful friends in Havana. Those FARC bricks wouldn't dare object.